It is day 9 of March Madness, and today's exercise is the open leg rocker. So the open leg rocker is another rolling exercise, very similar to rolling like a ball. By the time we get to open leg rocker in our mat work, we're pretty warmed up in our body. We got our 100 in, and our roll up, and our lift our tail rollovers. We've done our single leg circles. We've gotten some of our stomach series in where we do single leg stretch, double leg stretch, and we've done some spine stretch. And then we move to another rolling exercise. And I really like to think about open leg rocker as kind of just the next step from rolling like a ball. Because a lot of the skills are the same. We're kind of stabilizing our spine in this nice rounded position and rocking back and forth. The big difference being that instead of having our legs close in toward us, here or here, now we're gonna try to challenge ourselves and start to take our legs out here or maybe even out straight and then still get that rolling back and forth. So when you were doing your open leg rocker, start at a place where you can find that roll and kind of get those, what I call the goal of the exercise, like rolling through your spine, and then you start to challenge yourself by kind of slowly reaching those legs away from you a little bit further. Oftentimes we'll do a little prep to kind of get into open leg rocker. I'm just gonna show that today. It's kind of nice as you're going into it. You could hold behind your thighs, which is a nice place. Eventually you wanna make it more of a challenge. You can take your hands down behind your calves or even way down on your ankles for this. And here we are in our rounded spine, right, that rolling like a ball position. And we're just gonna practice reaching our legs away from your center. And again, this is a great place to start this. Inhale, you can just stretch your leg out. It's work to get it out there. And then exhale to bring it back in, right? And just feeling that core work to stabilize your body as the legs reach out and come back in. And you might take 2 or 3 on each side like that. You could then play with both legs. Right? Can you take both legs out and reach them away from you? And then come back in. And again, progression on that is gonna be to slowly start to take your hands lower on your legs and then coming back in. And then the next step, once you're comfortable with that, is finding your roll. I suggest like starting maybe with a little bent knee, like come back to this is just like our rolling like a ball position. This is a nice starting place, like hands behind your legs. Maybe let yourself use a little bit of that momentum as you rock back and forth through your spine and find that rolling through your spine first. And then as you go, progression on that is gonna be, maybe we start to move our hands up, maybe you start to like straighten your legs a little bit more, press in and try to hold this shape as you rock back and rock forward. Breath, very important, definitely a breathing exercise to come back up and balance. So that is our open leg rocker. Hopefully you'll try it out today. Let us know how it goes. Be sure to let us know in the comments below how you're doing on your exercises. And we hope to see you tomorrow for some more March Madness.